I think that Nat and Jim really wanted to have that nostalgic feeling to the film. It's not really like there, but it's both, because there's iPhones and all these new things, but at the same time there's these old summer houses, and I think that's kind of what happens when you go to your summer home. It's you let everything, you just drop everything, and it's like a simpler time a little bit.
Yeah, I feel like the old and the young can relate. That's why it's such a great film.